Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about write a Java program to read a digit from 0 to 9 and print in words. So initially, we need to import java.utility.star, so class digit, public static void main string args. Here first we are creating objects for scanner class. After that we need to read digit. So we are giving instruction to the user that enter digit 0 to 9. So int n is equal to se dot next int. So reading is completed. Switch n. Case 0. System dot out dot println. Zero. Break. Case 1. System dot out dot println. ONG 1. Break. Case 2. System dot out dot println. System dot out dot println 3. Case 4. System dot out dot println 4. Break. Case 5. System dot out dot println 5. Break. Case 6. System dot out dot println 6. Break. Case 7. Println 7. Case 8. System dot out dot println 8 break case 9 system dot out dot println 9 break. So we need to write default condition. Default system dot out dot println invalid choice. We need to save as digit, I think. Yes. After that we need to open comment prompt. So f cd java proc java c digit dot java no errors. So now we are giving 9, it prints 9, 0, it prints 0. Other than this, it gives invalid choice. It's working fine. Okay. Now we are moving to the second program. It is read 0 to 6 and print day of the week, like 0 for Sunday, 1 for Monday, so on, 6 for Saturday. Okay. So import java dot utility dot star class weekday public static void main string marks here. Firstly we create objects for scanner class. After that we need to give the instruction to the user that enter digit 0 to 6 int day is equal to se dot next int. Now switch day case 0 system dot out dot println Sunday break case 1 system dot out to println Monday break case 2 system dot out dot println Tuesday break case 3 system dot out dot println Wednesday break case 4 case 4 for Thursday case 5 Friday case 6 Saturday. So by default condition system dot out dot println weekday dot java here java c weekday dot java so the line 33 no errors so 6 Saturday 1 Monday 0 Sunday other than this invalid jobs so the last program for this video is print the month okay import java dot delete dot star class month public static void main string args scanf s is equal to scanner of system dot in int n is equal to sc dot next int. So we need to give the instruction system dot out dot println the number 1 to 12 switch in case 1 system dot out dot println January case 2 February case 3 March April May June July August September October November PS12 December choice. So the name of the program, month. No errors while running it. 1 for January, 12 for December, 11 for November, and 13 for invalid choice. Thank you.